This town needs a hero to clean up crime and bells.
Mario Man.
By the way, I spent like 10 minutes off screen getting up here. I don't remember what route I took, and you'll never know. Because we didn't record it. Sorry. Only I can clean the spell.
You evil monster.
I don't know if I can clean the spell all the way. It's gonna take up like all my water. Come on.
Yeah, I don't.
It's doing it. Look, it's doing it. It's doing it. I believe it can. I believe in you.
Oh. Oh.
Come on.
Get inside the bow.
Make me. There we go. No. Star. Don't put it on top. You whore. No. There is no justice in this world. No. At least it doesn't knock me off. Like I have one damage. He's just like, oh, I can't. I can't even. Okay. Come on. Come on. No. No.
Do you have the spell?
There is no justice. There is no peace. Sorry, go on. I'm gonna go back to the mission now, but what else?
Are you gonna go back for that star?
Later on, off screen, probably. I think we need stars to continue, so I like how he was drowning. Sweet.
Can I try?
You wanna play game?
Yeah.
You wanna play game, little boy?
I like to play game.
You wanna play game?
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep saying this while playing the game to distract you. I'm gonna play game.
You want some?
I'm gonna clean off this fucking El Depot with my Italian slong here. Okay. You have fun.
I have no idea what the buttons are.
You'll figure it out. And, oh, you did it. By the way, this game gives you a lot of health. A lot. Ugh.
I clean the streets around here.
I'm gonna clean up these streets.
Holy shit, another plant sludge monster.
Yeah, you people think I did.
What makes you think I can handle this?
You have to wait for his mouth to open. Because for some reason the logic now is it only hurts him internally. But he's like, it's good. Because I'm a sludge monster somehow. That makes sense. So like later on we have to fight multiple of these. I think they're color coded. So the brown ones you have to hit when their mouth is open. The orange ones hit whenever, I guess. I'm not sure. I'll find out.
Oh, fuck you, playing monster.
And so you know, Anthony's never played this game. This was my childhood favorite Mario game.
Yeah, I never really played this. I didn't really have a game. Well,
water saves everything. Water summons buildings.
What?
I found you, Faker! Holy shit, it's Mario! It's totally Mario! It can't be anyone else. It has to be Mario.
Princess Peach. Mario?
Oh my god. How did they confuse the two? One of them's black.
Oh my god,
one of them's blue and red.
Oh my god.
Mario, why would you do that? Clearly it's Mario. It looks just like him. I mean, sorry. How could they confuse the two? What are you trying to do?
I was trying to slide.
You're going to have to shoot your water gun in front and then A, B the...
A, B?
Okay. A.
Got it. Okay. And then
A, there. You got him. You got him, Copper. You're going to want to get close and spray him. By the way, if you couldn't tell what I'm joking about, I'm making fun of the fact that everyone makes fun of Sonic Adventure 2 for people confusing Shadow for Sonic. But this, no one complains about this, as far as I can tell. No one questions how they think that's really Mario. You know how Sonic Adventure is actually better than this? It was at least night. It's pure daylight. In both scenarios where they confuse him for Mario. And they're like, yeah, that's Mario with the red eyes and the black and the paintbrush. Yeah, that's Mario.
No! I'll save you, princess.
So, if you're gonna bitch about it, at least a bitch about both games.
Never.
Nah. This game's pure.
I got you, buddy. I won't save you, princess. You're a whore. Running off to this man.
With this man, yeah. She's clearly willful. Like, look at her flailing. She clearly wants it. Because you're rich and powerful and have paintbrushes, they let you do it. freaking out. And spray it. Spray him.
Right here.
I don't know how long this fucking lasts. These are one of the more annoying missions in the game. It's gonna happen, I think, a few more times.
Really?
I think so.
Why?
Why? Because this game's not perfect. That's why. Not even slightly. Isn't this fun? I've never had more fun in my life. Get out of the way, Tool Stool! You don't even have a white shirt on. Get out of the white shirt contest.
So literally so just gonna stand there, isn't he?
I guess. He's supposed to be the first one, so... Later on, I don't think he waits. I don't know how long this fucking lasts, but it's annoying. He just knocked you the fuck out.
You asshole!
Ugh!
Wow, I did not mean to do
that. I wonder how this, how all his first dates go. Got you, faker!
No one dresses like me. Nintendo will sue you!
That's true. It's objective, it's not fair. See you later. Get him! Fuck Pete, she's fine. Got it, and nope, you just mutilated that guy. He's just laughing at you. Looks like he's chugging something.
Into the world.
Oh, sweet, you have dimension powers. You have to paint it. Now it makes sense, I'll jump into it. No! No! You would think that'd be a bad thing.
It is a bad thing.
But no.
Should be.
And now,
episode one. When did this become a TV show?
When did this become Hitman 2016?
Oh my god, yes.
Ugh. Now, the main problem with the game, I think it's mostly doing missions to get an X number of sun sprites. I don't remember.
It's okay, we can do this.
Yes, we can. Together, as a force to be reckoned with.
Woo!
I still contend this game looks better than Galaxy. I don't know what your opinion is. But I certainly think so. But you know, to be fair, neither one of them looked great.
Yeah. Okay. So...
You're in a new paint world.
Yeah, I know.
A new paint dimension, if you will.
Okay,
I hope this doesn't fuck up with the timeline. Go on.
Fuck up with the timeline.
I'm just making jokes.
Okay, well, I was gonna say...
Just dimensions, timelines, and stupid Nintendo.
Why?
Go on.
What? So, what is he? Is he just, like, a paint version of Mario and that's it?
The future has so many things for you, Anthony. It will all be revealed shortly. But yeah, he has paint dimension powers.
Huh.
How else were they going to do a hub world, Anthony?
I don't know.
I mean, it would be dumb if they just went into a dark hole and the level loaded. That would be silly. So let's have paint dimensions.
Paint dimensions.
I mean, come on. Be real, Anthony. What's strange about Mario going in the paint blob and then getting teleported to a new dimension and then willfully going in and out of that dimension?
Well, they got stickers already, so why not?
The fuck are you talking about?
Paper stickers.
Paper stickers.
Of Mario.
You know, I know what you're talking about, but I'm just going to torture you because of how bad that was. Go on, explain to me. What the fuck are you talking about?
Well, there's...
Go on.
There's a sticker world.
What?
There's a yarn world.
What the fuck are you talking about? What sticker
world?
Let's
have the fun.
What sticker world?
It's just Mario in a sticker world.
Name one instance he's in a sticker world.
In my fanfic.
Hey, look, it's David. we're friends, David. You're just piranha plant. That's it. But go on.
Well, it's in my fanfic.
And it's in your fanfic, so it's real?
Yeah.
Okay.
I made a prototype.
You know, I don't think I've ever wasted water on those things. But yeah, they're just piranha heads. piranha plant heads.
They are. Duh, you're making more of a mess.
You know, Anthony, that's your goal, right?
Yeah.
You hit R to refuel. That's a Z. That's the Z button.
Yeah.
R.
Yeah, there's a problem with that.
R.
I don't know what the R button is.
What would R possibly stand for?
Shoulder
just
blade.
So you know, I just did it for him. I don't know. Yeah, Anthony. You legitimately didn't know what the fucking R button was.
No.
It's your PlayStation, faggot. They call it R2.
Well, they also have...
you at, baby. I mean, when I think R, I think select button.
They also have an R1 button.
Yeah, they sure fucking do. And where'd you guess that would be? Right there, right? So what would the R button be? Either that or the other one. But you tried the Z button, you're like, I guess it's not the R button.
No, it's no. The R3 button.
Which would be N stick.
Yeah.
Yeah. You didn't try that, did you?
No.
Well then, go kill yourself, you lying whore. How about that? Go on.
I'm a goofy.
You're a goofy, huh?
Yes.
I don't like how you keep killing David.
I don't like him.
No, why is that?
It's because he's too much of a plant.
I just want you to imagine, like, how fucked up this game is already. Like,
yeah.
Think about how many fucking piranha plants they've just murdered by the time you've been wasting time. They've killed, like, 20.
Yeah.
Dude, you don't want to stand around in front of that.
Right.
Oh, it aims it at you. You learn something new every day.
Give yourself some room.
You know, the funniest part is, I like how Mario's learned not to question anything that happens anymore.
Yeah.
Like, after this game, I think he became jaded. Like, he went to space, and he's like, yeah, I'm in fucking space now. I'm gonna deal with it. I'm gonna get space powers.
Well, he gets another princess in the space world, so...
That's why he considers it a plus. Because the other one wasn't putting it. But this new one's a liberal, so...
Yeah.
You got it.
That's how you solve it.
You can tell just her hairstyle. Damn liberals. They're always fucking up my video games.
And they made
adding Rosalina to the goddamn game with her fucking liberal hairstyle.
We got a star.
Fucking liberals. Go on, get it. Now, I'm pretty sure there's 5 total.
In this world?
You know, I don't know when this game came out. It was 2002. I think they kind of did steal a little bit from Sonic Adventure 2. Because Sonic Adventure 2, there was 5 emblems you can get for each level.
Oh.
But you didn't need emblems to proceed. Interesting, actually. I just thought of that. Yeah, I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know. You did it.
Okay,
aren't you happy?
Go, yeah. Let's just go to Peach and see what she has to say.
Mario, is that you? I can't tell. Put some black on your face.
That boat to the hotel is in the morning.
Wah. What such problems? Oh, they're pissed at you. They're furious at you. Clearly.
Someone ruined my wall.
Have we met before? What does Mim even mean? Does it mean maggot? It probably means maggot. I like how you don't... You're just going.
Yeah.
Where the fuck are you going?
I don't... Ooh, what's this?
Just don't.
What is it?
It's a fucking underground tunnel.
Oh.
Where are you going? I murder you.
I don't know.
Fucking... I'll show you what you have to do.
I'll
show you. I'll fucking show you. I'll fucking prove to the world that I'm God. Not what I meant to do, but cool.
You're gonna make it well in this world.
Woohoo!
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
That would have took me off.
I know. I don't blame you. Do, do, do. Oh, hey, Peter Piranha. Boss battle. Let's do it.
If anyone can do it, it's Lincoln.
Sure, why not?
Whee!
Like, I play Dark Souls every weekend just for boss battles. I modded that, my own boss battle, so I can be ready for the next boss battle. Or I don't, I'm a normal human being, and I'm not very good at boss battles. One of those two is true. I won't tell you which one.
That's the fun.
That is the fun. I like how it immediately just got dirty again.
You probably don't. Yeah, you don't have to fight again.
Not the thing, though.
So basically, it's like a sort of like saying, okay, here's a star. You have to keep going forward to get the next star.
I think. I don't know. I could be wrong, but I know we're going to have to do this anyway. I'm pretty sure.
Why not
sure.
Just have it as a checkpoint, then?
What do you mean? Oh, you mean, like, why is it forced you back into the world?
Yeah.
I don't know. Fuck you. So you can go back and talk to Prison's Peaches and bitch about the hotel. The story, Anthony. That's the most important thing about video games, you know?
Mario doesn't have a story.
But it's the most important thing about video games, and Mario is 9 out of 10, so it has to have a good story.
You know, with that logic, yeah.
I mean, that's what the internet tells me. It's endearing and cute, thus it has a story. Because I'm inconsistent with my arguments that I overgeneralize about video
Super
games.
Super Mario Galaxy has a story.
Yeah, it's endearing. Totally not autistic, it's endearing.
All you have to do is just listen to Reggie read a story.
If you think it's autistic, you're just being too fucking, like, hard on it, man. But Sonic, that's autistic.
Holy shit, that's the most autistic game I know.
Stop being such a bummer, man. Mario's cool. Alright, see. I hope you get the nuance I'm setting up for you people. I hope you get it. I hope you understand.
What's the blue coin?
It's just like star coins. They're just there. I forget what they do, if they do anything. Fun on a windmill, fun on a windmill. Look at the draw distance. It's actually not too bad. Hey, Petey. Not what I wanted to do.
You know? No. I was gonna say if...
Don't just have to jump over
it. You know, he'll probably eat it before you get to it.
I got it, fam!
He's going to. No.
Wasn't he, like, the first boss, mini-boss, in some other Mario game, too?
I have no fucking idea.
Hmm.
As far as I know, this is his first appearance. I'm pretty sure it is, actually.
I think it might have been in 64.
Don't remember. I played the game, and I don't think I ever beat it, so... But he certainly... I'm pretty sure this is his second game, then. If he's in 64, like, he's not in a lot of games.
Yeah, he's not.
But, you know, Sonic characters are autistic. Not this thing. With this bikini thing. I mean, it's just hot. Yeah, there's no inflation here. There's no inflation going on right now. There's nothing fucked up going on right here.
All you have to do is Grand Slam, don't you?
Yeah, there's no weird fetish shit that could possibly be derived from this. You're just crazy.
Are you?
To be honest, like, I'm mostly joking, but it is kind of fucked up. This is kind of fucked up, in all honesty. like, kind of fucked up. I'm sorry, I have to keep reiterating, but a little bit weird.
Yeah, it's just...
Very abstract way of hurting somebody. Filling up with water and then fucking shooting out their water. Kind of weird.
I guess they had to use the water mechanic in it somehow. Well,
at least I'm not peeing on him. That's all I have to say.
I did it!
And now I murdered him. I'm the good guy.
Don't really understand the paint thing, but eh.
It looks cool, Anthony. Shut up. All evil things are made out of paint, but we'll go nowhere with that because we really didn't think that through. Whee! It's okay, Anthony. It's the Mario you know and love.
Yep.
With water guns.
With water guns.
There you go. Ooh. Now, hopefully we have an idea where we're going. Maybe.
We might have to go back.
We might have to go back. There you go. See? You had to do two, and then this is going to happen.
Yep, so that's where we're heading, Doc.
Yep. I don't understand it. I don't care to. They're just happy to be alive over there.
Hey, Mario, you're back from the paint dimension?
Go!
That's pretty neato. We're not going to help you get free from prison or anything. We're just going to watch you do community service. I'm waiting for my presents.
There you go. Oh, and... Yeah, you have the black tar is kind of fucked. if I remember right, it like hurts you like if you touch it, unlike the other ones. I could be wrong though.
Oh, I thought the other paint hurt you as well.
Not unless you like stew in it.
Welcome back, playing Monster.
Anthony, it's a completely different character, OG. It's Black. Be fucking nice.
That's
really nice. And even though the other one also got hurt with his mouth open, this one does more hits, so it's completely new. I lied, it only took three. Oh, never mind. See, he comes back. So it's different.
Oh, God damn it.
Stop busting R1, faggot.
I'm sorry.
You're gonna have to aim for his mouth.
Yeah. He just does it.
Oh yeah, that's what's different about Black. The ink will gradually increase on its own, see?
Mm-hmm.
But very gradually.
Good
and, yep. And there's just a whole building under there because fuck you.
I wanna make it dirty.
You can't.
Oh.
That should be a fucking mod. Hello, Tanukis. You gonna hit me with your balls today? Look it up, by the way, if you don't get that. Look it up. Ruin your childhood. Ruin Japan culture. Look that shit up.
That means I will
Tanuki balls.
10 blue coins from you.
They use them as fucking coin purses. Nuke them 3 times. Go on. Oh, that's right. You can, like, transfer blue coins into sprites?
He just said need 10 blue coins. He didn't say what for, though.
I think you get a sun sprite. So that's what the blue coins are for. Another paint dimension that we're willfully going into for no reason.
Harbor.
Oh, that's why. Each of those things on the map are one of these paint dimensions. So that means the civilization travels through paint walls. I want you to realize that.
Say that again?
The civilization travels through paint walls because... You know the map with the X's? These are all those locations.
Oh.
And we have to clean it up because that's a community service. Even though they're not watching us, and apparently this culture travels through paint walls.
Wow.
I just want everyone to understand.
Okay.
I still like this game, but yeah.
Press B to flip this gate.
You did it.
Oh my god, Super Mario logic.
It sure is. Sure is.
Too much paint. I don't like black paint.
What's wrong with black paint, Anthony?
Red is better.
Red is better. But why?
Because red's my color.
Red is not your color. It's red and blue.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Why do you have to just grill me?
Grill you?
Yeah, well, where's my grilled cheese?
Where is your grilled cheese, Anthony? Did you make any grilled cheese?
Yeah.
Where is it?
In my head.
It's in your head. That's why I have to grill you, Anthony. Because what the fuck does that mean?
Realities are bending.
Reality bending. That's my next video game, guys. I'm gonna have it. So you can hit the select button and everyone's naked. Because I'm a reality bender.
It's sexy.
It's sexy game.
Oh, I can't climb
it. You did it. You're going to probably want to use your jetpack.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I hit the jetpack. I completely forgot.
I'm not used to Mario having a jetpack.
I'm making up excuses. I would probably hit the left thing over there. To the left?
Yeah.
You're probably gonna do a big jump.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. I gotcha. Get ready.
That's the.
I'm not gonna do it.
I thought you were the Mario Master, Anthony.
Come
on. You want me to show you how to pro does it?
I got this.
Alright. There you go. Close.
Damn it, I have to get near there.
There's one even easier than that, though. Oh, you actually made it. Oh!
Oh, no!
You fucked up!
Yeah.
You probably climb up the side.
You want? Well, I still
won't be
able
to. Here, let me show you
to...
how to do this. Okay, so, when it comes to this, and you want to do a quick high jump, what you do is go this way, and then up and an A. So that's what you want to do.
Oh, the backflip.
Yeah, the backflip. Which makes no sense, but that's what I learned from this game. If you want a quick high jump.
To flip through the gate.
Ground pound is L. Jump L.
Okay.
There you go. Then you hit A, yeah. There you go. That sign is freaking the fuck out. Did you see that?
No. Right.
That sign. Move the camera. Oh, it stopped. It's weird. It was just like it did not want to exist in that area.
Let's see what's in here.
Whoa.
Oh, okay. It's just
what?
Just blank ground.
Yeah. Well, there was an enemy, I think, but yeah, that's sign.
Hey, buddy, I wanna talk to you.
I hope it's not gross that my nose looks like it's trying to spit on you. It's a condition. I have no idea what we're gonna do here.
We'll figure it out.
I really missed what the objective was.
As far as I know, follow the arrow.
Yeah, that's probably right. And you literally went out of your way to not follow the arrow.
I need to find
there's purpose. Nothing over here to clean. Like, that's not objective, but there's no point in the cleaning.
Ooh, cannon.
Yeah. Just because it has wheels on it doesn't make it a cannon. You know that, right?
Yeah.
A barrel with wheels is not equal cannon. Hello, artist, David.
Just what your blazers is this stuff.
Fuck, trying to clean it. Let's just bitch about it.
Let's get that green X. Maybe get something.
Good. I think this gives you a blue point, if I could guess. Now you have to spray him and jump on him. Maybe this is just a metaphor for the American condition that we all bitch about the environment being dirty, but if we don't do shit about it, we just cry. Make someone else do it.
Okay. We can do this. Let's see what we get.
Literally nothing. You did it. That's right. It goes to the other X. It's so weird. They'll probably give you a blue coin. Yep. That's how you do it, fam. This is pro gaming right here. You can jump out of the water.
Yep.
You're going to jump and jet back, or you can just jet back.
Since the arrow is pointing that way, let's do this.
Okay.
Well, there's another
thing. You mean follow the arrow?
Yeah.
Let's do what I was supposed to do. But first, let me get this other fucking in.
You're savage.
Oh my god. When are you gonna learn? Jump and then fucking do it.
Never.
There you go. You get another blue fucking coin. You did it.
I'm a good boy.
You're a good boy. No.
Okay, let's just go.
How about that, Anthony? Have you go to the fucking objective?
Why?
I don't know. I have a strange feeling it would be a good idea.
I don't know.
That sign. It's like trying to escape. It was a living sign they fucking stapled to the goddamn boat. Same with that sign.
It's a me.
You were going anywhere with that, Anthony?
No.
It's just a me. Is that what you think when you play Mario? Is that why you play Mario?
Yeah.
It's a me. In the TV.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's how I play games.
You just pretend it's you?
Yeah.
Is that healthy?
Yes.
Yes.
It is.
Is
that... That's what my doctor told me.
I want you to play Tomb Raider and pretend you have boobish.
It's healthy.
It's healthy. X?
I think it's B.
Oh. Yep. Yeah, this gets a little disorienting.
Okay.
Yeah, that sign is a platform. Now this gets a little tricky.
That's my big bro over there.
That's right, he'll throw you.
Crap. No!
Wow, Anthony. You're supposed to be good at this game. You wait for it to stop and you jump over it. Like, why?
I don't know.
I don't know.
That's what my big bro Luigi told me.
My big bro told me one time, if you see a platform coming, you jump over it.
That's the way he can't trick you. All right, next time on Console Commandants, we'll be playing Water Fountain. The game.
The game.